It has not been easy for me. And, you know, I started off in Brooklyn. My father gave me a small loan of $1 million.
This was the largest audience to ever witness an inauguration, period.
I mean, Sean Spicer, our press secretary, gave alternative facts to that. But the point remains.
Wait a minute. Alternative facts?
Oh, America, we held you in such high regard. You've fallen from that pedestal so hard. Leader of the free world, well, Obama was a charmer. This chump you voted president, this lump without moral content, this Trump who struts with fascist bent has sent George Washington's bones spinning in the grave. George Washington's bones spinning in the grave. Hate crimes soar obscenely. Mussolini and the Klu Klux Klan endorse him as their man. You're huddled unless you're tired, your poor America wants them no more, but slams tight shut and bolts the door for those who flee from foreign shores with extreme betting and waterboards in store. George Washington's
tonight, panic and chaos in Charlottesville. Spinning a car plowing through counter-protesters down this crowded street.
Pools of blood all over the ground. People screaming.
Display of hatred, bigotry, and violence on many sides.
Trump is lonely, twisted, bitter. He stays up but posts on Twitter words of hate would shame a racist drunk. He'll build a wall and make him pay as if this were the Christian way. But if Jesus came back today, he'd not get in the USA. He'd be detained at Guantanamo Bay.
These are people. These
George
are animals.
The
gentle
bones,
women, he's walking out like big high fives, smiling, laughing. I'd like to punch him in the face, I'll tell you.
George Washington's bones spinning in the grave. Who will rush to stroke the bloated ego of this vulgar man whose hair glows like a neon shredded wheat? Why Britain's own Theresa May, please step right up and make your play. Squeeze to a climactic scene, this overripened tangerine, a tartrazine American.
Don't be rude. Attacking us.
George Washington's bones spinning in the grave. George Washington's bones. It's not too late, impeach this orange man. He wants to drop a nuclear bomb or two or three before he's done, because he needs us to believe that walnut whip is not a weed. And since war's good for business, who will grieve? George Washington.
Nobody's stronger than me.
Nobody has better toys than I do.
There's nobody bigger or better at the military than I am.
Nobody loves the Bible more than I do.
Nobody builds walls better than me.
Nobody's better to people with disabilities. And now the poor guy, you gotta see this guy. Oh, I don't know what I said. Oh, I don't remember.
What's that humming sound? What's that drumming sound? What's that drumming sound? George's old bones spinning in the grave. George Washington's bones.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Strong hands. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.